Wilbraham firefighters were able to prevent a garage fire from spreading to a house this morning. Wilbraham Deputy Fire Chief Peter Noth told 22 News that the owner of a home on Margaret Drive called firefighters after noticing her garage door was hot. When firefighters got there, the garage was on fire. Firefighters were concerned that a dog may have been inside the garage, but all pets were able to escape and no one was injured. The state fire marshal is looking into what caused that fire.